Hi there, and thanks so much for joining us here on the web. I'm Erin Phalo. The Plastow couple accused in a serious case of child abuse should be arraigned in a New Hampshire courtroom today. Over the weekend, Jessica Lynn Scott and Roland Dow were brought to New Hampshire from Florida, where U.S. Marshals arrested them last week. Lynn Scott's three-year-old son is recovering from brain surgery after being left at a hospital with bruises, burns, and a head injury. Jury selection gets underway today at the trial of Miles Webster. He's facing an attempted murder charge after prosecutors say he shot Manchester police officer Dan Doherty multiple times on the city's west side back in March. A former Exeter Hospital employee accused of being the source of a hepatitis C outbreak is scheduled to appear in federal court today. David Kwiatkowski was indicted last week on 14 new federal charges of illegally obtaining drugs and tampering with a consumer product. The indictment accuses him of knowingly tainting needles that were later used on patients. 32 Exeter Hospital patients were infected with hepatitis C. And we do have a traffic alert for drivers on I-89. DOT officials say starting today, the ramp leading from 93 northbound onto 89 north is going to be closed from about 9 a.m. until 3 p.m. each day for up to 2 weeks. Crews will be working to demolish the 93 southbound bridge at that juncture. A detour will be posted. No word yet on what sparked this fire that destroyed a home in Canterbury. Started around 7 o'clock last night on Canterbury Shores Drive. Took about an hour to get the fire under control. No injuries were reported. The Rochester School District has formed a committee to investigate whether it should delay the start of the school day. Foster's Daily Democrat reports that Rochester leaders are seriously investigating the idea, thanks in part to a growing amount of research showing that students learn better and are healthier when they can sleep in. Well, that's our morning webcast. Thanks for joining us and have a great day.